once again, warm welcome to you and your delegation. For bilateral relations, we are pleased with the quality and also intensity. I was twice in Georgia last year. This is your second visit, and I was here. You will see my state secretary after our meetings, so there is no need to go into detail. He's here, and as we already mentioned, model for us as well, because it will be located at least for the beginning.
In a form of an action, bilateral action plan, all the tools and mechanisms we have, I believe, really, this is a good opportunity.
Because we are approaching the time and the implementation of your vision. Thank you very much. Secondly, I would like to underline that we have discussed with Mr. The possibility to